given offside.
He may have been caught offside, but, well, Peter, from experience, defenders, I can tell you, hate those runs in behind.
Back to the keeper.
Well, that wasn't in the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.
Well, who saw that coming? It has certainly made things interesting.
Listen, sometimes you need that little bit of luck in games like these.
Firmino. He's through, now is he in?